I'm Timo Lassy, a saxophone player and jazz composer from Helsinki, Finland, and I've just made an album called Round 2. This is my second album, and it's coming out on Ricky Dick Records in October 2009. And I had a group of great musicians playing on it, and we recorded it right here at this very special studio. Well, we record this album in 3 days, and it's 100% live and direct, like they used to do back in the days. A bit rough around the edges, but just the way I like it. I composed the tracks by myself and produced the album together with the help of my friend Teppo Mäkynen, who is also known as Teddy Rock, and he's playing the drums on this album too. The guest vocalist on this album is Mr. Jose James, the amazing young new talent from New York. If you ask me, Jose James is the jazz vocalist around these days. I mean, listen to this guy. He has this unique, deep and smooth sound with a great sense of tradition. And I really love what he did on these two tracks in my album, which I called The More I Look At You and You Dig.
Hey, babe, the more I look at you, make me discover loving. Lately, the more I think.
My music is jazz, and I really love this 60s kind of jazz sound. You know, hard pop, soul jazz, Latin jazz, that kind of thing. This is the music where my influences are coming from. But I'm always trying to add a whole lot of my own soul into the operation too, to get a sound which is rootsy, yet at the same time contemporary, and something personal. I guess you could call me an old school guy, but like some people say, you gotta look back and move forward. The point I'm trying to make here is that it's also possible to make interesting, high-quality jazz nowadays in a way where you respect the history of the music. If you listen to some of the best jazz records ever made, they can be really groovy, and then there's this deep stuff in there as well. That's the thing I find inspiring. I like going to a jazz club and having a good time, watching people dancing and all that. I think there's no special requirements to listen to this music. It's open. And if you jazz, you jazz, and we jazz. Round 2 is coming out on vinyl as well. And the length of the 45-minute LP is just perfect for me, since I wanted to keep it compact and concentrate on having the best possible tracks on the album. This time around, we also included a free MP3 download on the vinyl, so you can crank up your record player at home and rock it from your iPod on the road.